Our next group, affectionately called the Santa Ana Tuesday Afternoon Sometimes Jazz Ensemble, is directed by Dave Wells. Dave's back there hiding. Yes. They're going to have a guest artist later. This group has only been together for about 2 years, but they're the top young players here in Southern California in this group. Okay, I'm ready for the jazz vocal group. Why don't you guys play?
Thank you. Thank you very much. Bill Baker on tenor sax. Wayne Bergeron on trumpet. A tune called Mr. Beautiful Walks His Pet Pig, and it was written by our bass player, Dave Metzger. Well, it's with great pleasure that I bring on our guest artist tonight. He's a pretty amazing saxophonist, as well as writer. Real nice suit. His name's Tom Kubas. Come on, Tom. Thank you. Hughes again. Incredible. We're going to do an old standard, no dancing please, to tune, written a long time ago. It's called The Nearness of You. And, well, let's just play it, see what happens. Thank you. you very much. The nearness of you. What are we going to do? Ah! This is a tune, for those of you who are real knowledgeable about jazz, this is a song based on the old tune, I've Got Rhythm. And this is called You Can't Live Rhythm, and You Can't Live Without Him. It's kind of a musical joke there. Thank you very much. What's that? This will feature our fine piano player, Clyde Blackwelder. How about a hand for Clyde? Anyways, I can't live rhythm.
Thank you.
How about a hand for Dan McGurn on the flugelhorn solo? Incredible, Dan McGurn. Let me see, who else played the trombones? Dana Wheaton on the trombone. Mike Whitman, yes, on the alto saxophone. Clyde. Clyde played over here on the piano. He played great, too. We're going to finish up with an old standard called Main Street. This is very fast, so if there are any fingers out there, they're probably ours. So be careful. Thank you very much. How about this incredible?